Hey, what is going on, guys? The official Mixer here, and welcome back to another episode on the Amplified Survival World. And since the last episode, I've done a tiny bit of work, and by tiny, I mean a very, very insignificant amount of work. It really only took me 5 minutes, and I thought there's no point in wasting that time on episode, so why not just do it? And you'll see what I mean by that when I do this. And I've done this little area here, basically. And, sorry, I'm eating now. I should have done this, like, before, but I really wanted that sweet. But basically, I built this little area, and the reason I've done that... I can hear a zombie. The reason I've done that is so, in the previous episode, we found out if there is a half slab on the block where the ladder is, or just above, when we shift-click, it takes us straight out. And I thought it looked a bit weird with just one half slab here, so... I wanted to do it all the way around. And then I just thought it looked a bit weird in general. So I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to build this. And I was going to put doors on, but I'm not now. Because I thought it just looked retarded. But I also wanted a drop down, a water break. Not hard to do. But you just put a sign there, put water above, that's it. I don't know. I also finally got rid of the blocks underneath here, as you can see. Still haven't heard that. I've replanted all this, as you can see. But yeah, this episode I want to finish. Well, not finish. I'm definitely not going to be able to finish it. But I want to do the bottom floor of the house. So, shouldn't take me too long. That is just so useful. I like that. But yeah, it shouldn't take me too long. But I've realized what I want to do with this bottom area now. And I don't even know what made me come to this realization. I really don't. But if we just go to the middle two blocks here. We're actually going to build... Well, not build. But this is going to be our main chest area for the time being. And we're going to make a mine down here. And the reason I'm doing that is just so we can have a proper strip mine. Because we don't actually have one yet. And this will just, like, make finding diamonds just 10 times easier. I'm going to have to raise all of these roofs, aren't I? Yeah. But yeah, it should just make finding diamonds 10 times easier for us, really. Which is, you know, we need diamonds at the moment. And it's for other stuff as well. And eventually, I'll make this room into a sorting room, not just a chest room, which would be great. Like, I'll turn it into a sorting system, which will be sick. But as of right now, obviously, I don't have the materials to do that. But we got to go down to a certain level here. And, yeah, we'll probably have... we need to make a staircase somewhere as well, leading to our spider farm that we're going to create. I'm not actually going to start doing that just yet. It's just... I don't even know why I don't want to do it right now. It's just I don't really know how to, actually... how to make a spider farm. I can actually hear the spiders from here. But I don't really know how to make a spider farm, which is my problem. But I think this actually leads right to it. Yeah, it does. So... That could be useful for us. But at the same time, it could not be, you know? Like... Because we could kind of use it to our advantage. Or we couldn't right now. So, if we just make a path straight in there, then I think it could actually be an advantage for us. If I do this... Let's break this. Why is there so many zombie villagers? Didn't I just kill that guy or not? Is there a zombie spawner out here too? Shit. Right, yeah, I could use this area to my advantage very much. And I think that's what I might do, actually. I might just take full advantage of this. And if we just do this, yeah, cool. Doesn't really matter what we're using right now. But what we'll do is we'll have a turn here, and this will lead to our strip mine, but this will lead straight to our spider farm, maybe. I think that's probably the best idea here. But unfortunately, it doesn't quite line up. It's slightly off to the left, but that's fine. That really is fine. So what we're actually going to do is we're going to stop the spawning real quick. should hopefully stop the spawning, and we got a really high light level. I'm going to throw away this gunpowder so we can pick up the string, because string's going to be useful to us at some point. We may as well just block off this area, because we don't really need this area at all. So we're just going to block it off and just pretend like it didn't exist. Let's make sure we put loads of torches in here just so nothing can spawn. Yep, cool beans. But let's just pretend like that area really doesn't exist as of right now. We do actually need this wall uncovered, but we'll put it one more back. Yeah, so just like this. But yeah, I'm just going to... I wasn't even planning to do this episode. I just kind of... But now that I realize how close we are to this spider spawner, we may as well do it. We'll not actually make the spawner, but we may as well just kind of mine this area out and make it look a bit nicer. I'm just going to use this. Sorry, not the diamond one. The diamond one, I don't know what we're going to do with that yet. Because I really want to find... well, not find, but I really want to get a fortune enchantment and then kind of work from there. But, you know... Right, there we go. So we've got this area here, which will lead straight onto here, which is our farm, our spider farm. Let's go with these. And fuck, dude, what? How the hell did he spawn? Like, this fucking torch is all around that thing. But we'll have this here. So there we go. And I guess we'll just have this here. We're gonna need doors there, but. Yeah, for that we'll just go. That was an accident. There we go, we'll just do that for now. Fuck it, we'll do this. Why not? There we go. So we know there's a spider spawner there. That's gonna be our universal symbol for spawner, I think. But I'm gonna clear this bit of roof out, keep using the wrong pickaxe. Oh god, shit, dude. That was my alarm. Holy fuck. Oh, I just crapped. I literally just shit myself a little bit. So, because these stairs are 4 wide, we're going to make this area 4 wide. I don't even know what to say to that. I genuinely just crapped a little bit. So, what level are we at here? We're still at 62. So, this is going to be a pretty big staircase. But yeah, and then basically, we're going to have to raise this one more even, because we want to put stairs on it. But then this is going to be like a chest room type area. We're going to have to raise this one more. But dude, shit, that alarm. Oh god, I creamed a little bit. That fucking scared me. Jesus Christ. I completely forgot, I don't know, I usually have an alarm set, but that just scared me, man. There we go, that's tasty. Oh shit, that was crazy. Right, let's put these down and do that. Cool beans. So this bit needs to be cleared. So let's just do like... We may as well just kind of block that area off down there. Because we're not going to be using it, but... And this is confusing me more than anything at the moment. Right, we're going to light some of this up real quick. I swear I just hear a slime. That's either a slime or a zombie's walking. But where? Did I just break into it? I did. Yeah, I think it was just zombies walking, unfortunately. If it was a slime, I'd be a very happy bunny, but I don't think it is. What? Did I do this? Oh, right, it's actually a cave system. Part of the cave system, anyways. Oh, interesting. I thought I, dug, a little alcove type thing up here, and I was like, weird, but... Okay, I'm kind of... I forgot where we are now. Oh, no, okay, I was just lighting this up. No, wait. Is this a different area? Oh, no, here we are. Okay, good. I was really confused as to where we were then. Yeah, we'll just block it off and just pretend that it never existed for now. And maybe come back to it in the future, but let's do this. Back to the Fuchsia. Yes, the Fuchsia. Can't remember what Fuchsia means, but I know that it's probably funny what I just said. Oh, and now I'm getting messages too. See, the thing is, I haven't had a message in like God knows how long. As soon as I start an episode, I start getting messages. Just AIDS. Just pure AIDS. Oh, and another one. And another one. DJ Khaled in the house. Is it Khaled? I don't know. DJ Khaled in the house, man. Fucking. And another one. And another one. Right. I guess we should just kind of dig this down to the level that we want first, anyway. And another one. And another one. We're breaking that diamond pickaxe, and I just genuinely keep forgetting. Don't have a shovel, so we're just gonna go through this with our normal pickaxe. We're running out of torches. We're gonna need more. We have a lot more coal. As I say that, we get even more. We're actually gonna collect this because I have sticks on me. Not many, but. What can we throw? What can we throw? Don't need that. Cool. Right. Maybe I'll just collect this whilst we're here then. Not gonna bother with the iron. Don't really need it right now. Shit, yeah. Let's continue going. I don't know what level we need to get down to. Let's probably go down to about 14. It's gonna be quite a long staircase, unfortunately, so it's gonna take us a lot of materials to build stairs for it, because I'm not leaving it blank, but. Yeah, I really wanted to build a strip mine, so. Right, what level are we at? 17. 14, let's go down one more. So there we go, this is going to be the bottom level. Let's make a torch, right. So 1, 2, 3. So this is where we're going to have to go back up from. Jeez, man, it's going to be a long-ass staircase. Or a long-ass time to do, even. I think this is probably the fastest way to do it. Probably make a few mistakes along the way, but it's all part of that process. Yeah, I don't really want this to look nice. I just want it to be very practical for now. And then at some point, I'll probably just make it look kind of nice. It doesn't really matter, but I just want it practical for now. I guess practical would mean a one wide staircase, but yeah, I really want it to be four wide. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is practical as fuck. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, able to talk. It's kind of AIDS, but may as well just break it out of the way with our hand then. I'm not going to waste any pickaxe durability on it. There we go. Kind of out of that rhythm now, which annoys me, but... 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, it's kind of a fucked up thing right now, but... There we go, I'm back in that rhythm, boys. Let's place a torch here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we've almost broke through. There we go. Right, now we just need it all to be the same height. Which is gonna give me penis AIDS. Non-existent penis AIDS. Yeah, but this should be a very practical staircase after that. Then with the materials that we've collected, well, I haven't really collected any materials because I haven't got cobblestone. This is stone, and I don't think you can make stairs out of it, can you? I think you can make stone brick stairs, I guess, so we'll just have to do that. But yeah, we'll make stairs, which will be great, so. Come on, man, this is looking sick already. You've got a nice high staircase. Like I said, we're gonna have to put stairs on, and then we'll just start, well, we won't actually start strip mining this episode. We'll just do some other little things, bits and bobs, but we'll do some strip mining in probably the next episode. But I really just want to get this staircase done as of right now. Obviously, all this area is going to be decorated at some point. I just don't know when. Sorry, my notes are really blocked then, so don't hold me to any date, please. Why is this area so high anyway? I think I did something here, didn't I? I don't know, I can't remember. I think we're almost, well, not almost, but we've only got, you know, 20 odd more blocks to go, so it shouldn't take us too long. We do need something to eat real quick. We're going to put a torch just here. Let's take something to eat. God, that is a nice... I don't know why, but I find making... Well, not making, but just mine staircases like this, ones that aren't even decorated, just very satisfying, and I don't know why. And that's probably... That's basically the main reason why I wanted to do this. I just find them really satisfying. Just the natural look of them because of the stone, but the fact that they're man-made still. I don't know, I just think it looks really fucking cool. I can hear a zombie probably spawning on the stairs. We're going to have to make sure this area is well lit, man, so we don't have any fucking zombies spawning everywhere. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. It's like the final stretch. I'm using the wrong pickaxe again, for fuck's sake. I don't want that pickaxe to die. I might go put it in a chest somewhere because I really don't want it to die, but we're going to have to go fix this iron one in a sec. I don't even think we're going to make it to the end of the staircase either. Actually, no, we are. It's only down there. But yeah, we're going to have to go fix this iron one again, which is annoying. This is why I want a diamond one that I can fix, and this is why I'm glad that we got that spider spawner now, because XP, and we can just fix tools a lot easier and stuff like that. So I might just fix the diamond one, depending on how many diamonds, depending on how much XP and stuff it's going to take. So I might just fix it. But we're basically right at the end here. We just got to make sure all this is level. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, there we go. Now we have to climb all the way back up. Let's fill in any gaps on the way. Trying to make it all look somewhat symmetrical. Let's place some torch there. Yeah, let's try and make it all look somewhat symmetrical. Swear I just saw a gap in the roof. Yeah, I did. Just trying to make sure it looks okay. See, just look how nice that looks. I don't even know why, it just does. It just looks beautiful, man. But yeah, the spawn is right there, just underneath our house. It's like perfect. Oh wait, we have this pickaxe too, so we could just merge it with that one to get efficiency 4 on it. I think I might. I don't know what level it's gonna take. Oh, 13. Oh, well, we're definitely doing that. There we go. Now we can stop using this fucking iron one. I'm going to fix it anyway because it's got silk touch on it. And silk touch is useful. Shit, really? It's 8 levels just to put one fucking bar on it. I think the more you fix something, the higher the amount of levels is. So, but right, we're going to need to start making stairs now, actually. So we need to go back up. Okay, yeah, we have a shit ton of cobble anyway. Let's throw all this normal stone in. Get all this cobble out, because look how much cobble we've got. It's crazy. But let's make some freaking stairs. There we go. Shit ton of stairs. It's probably won't even be enough. That's the thing that annoys me. Prob still won't be enough. Why have I done this? Why have I done this to myself? Oh no. That really annoys me. That genuinely very much fucking annoys me. Placing all of these is going to be pure AIDS, because that happens every fucking 4 seconds. But yeah, if I get any sort of silk touch or Oh, I didn't think this through. I should have left one more. Oh, I might do it. I might do it. That's the thing. I might actually move this whole staircase over one. Or I could just do this and just bring this staircase back one. Which would just make a lot more sense. The only reason I'm doing that is just so the stairs don't go all overlapped and weird, and that it just annoys me, that's all. Like, yeah, I know it takes more time for me right now because I just place all these stairs and everything, but whatever. It doesn't really matter as such. Yeah, we just bring this whole staircase back one and we should be fine. So I was going to say, we're definitely not moving that whole staircase over there. That's a lot bigger. Well, we wouldn't really have to move it. We'd have to place one block along this side and break all of those, but that's just effort for me, really. Too much. Well, it's not really effort, it's just I don't want to waste too much time on episodes, really, just doing shit that is completely irrelevant. Because, like, you just see people on episode just fucking running around killing mobs, like, constantly. It's like, nigga, this is Minecraft, not fucking kill mobs. Like, if you want to fucking kill mobs, go play some other game. Like, I know I do that sometimes, and that sounds really controversial, but it's just, I don't know, I even hate doing that, you know, like, to you guys, I just hate doing that. It's just, why waste a whole episode doing that when when I'm trying to kill mobs, it's because I'm trying to make progress, it's not because I'm just trying to kill mobs, you know, I'm making progress, I need XP or I need an item, a specific item, like, when I needed the string, killed spiders because I needed string, that's just the way it works. So, I wish there was a way of placing stairs easier. Oh, see, that happens all the fucking time. I know it shouldn't happen if I just aim there, but okay, we've only got two stacks left already. See, I knew we were gonna run out. Keep the zombie again around here. And a skeleton. Need to look around here and light up some of the caves. God, I can hear them really fucking loud. Are they above? They're underneath us, I think. That's what I want to say. Is it getting louder as I come over here? Oh! Cool. Well, we're just gonna act like that's not there. Continues on. There we go. Let's get that up. Jesus is making a shit ton of noise, man. We're gonna have to, like, go there and light all of it up at some point. God, look at the noise. It's crazy. Sorry about that, guys. We're missing a stair. There it is, little bitch. I thought we were missing one. But it's our last stack. I don't think it's going to take us all the way, is it? Oh, no, it is. It is. Hopefully. Because we're at level 22, we're really close to the bottom, so. Some basic math would have interpreted that for me, but I'm just, yeah, we're right here, beast. Let's put this one. So we can actually put down the stairs and get up them. Wasn't even meant to place that one. There we go. And break this bit of root. Ah, come on, then. I remember before, if you were mining something, then you switched to another tool, it would keep mining, but it doesn't do that anymore. And that kind of annoys me. I don't know why. Like, it's not often that I need to do that, but it just annoys me that it does it. Because it just kind of resets that timer now. But yeah, this is a lot quicker. Holy shit. There we go. We're all the way back up. Right, now. We have 5 minutes after the episode. My PC is very loud, so if you can hear that, then I apologize greatly. But we're gonna get some wood, and we're just gonna get acacia wood because that seems like the easiest wood to get our hands on, other than birch. But I kind of want to use birch for building and stuff like that, so we're gonna have to try and get our hands on some acacia. We got chests anyway. We are gonna need tripwire hooks as well. For trap chests, I believe it's tripwire hooks, but let's just dump our inventory here real quick. We're going to need a new axe as well. I'm going to take that one piece of iron out of this chest. There we go. We need two sticks, which we don't have any wood for. Oh, wait, I just saw sticks. There we go. Boom, boom. Yeah, my PC's overheating to fuck right now. I can hear it just, like, fucking roasting, dude. I don't know why. It doesn't usually do that, but... Right, come on. Boom. Boom. Yeah, we're gonna grab some acacia wood. Let's grab these right here. Go. Beast. I hate acacia trees, just cutting them down in general, but there we go. That failed so badly. There we go. I don't know how I failed that jump so fucking badly. Go. Beast. I have no idea why it's making so much noise. I really don't. It's making a lot of noise and I have no idea why. You know what? Let me pause real quick. Oh. Okay. Cool beans. Right. Let's grab this one. We've never looked over this mountain. Ah, pretty. Pretty fucking ugly. I don't know why the hell I chose to do an amplified survival series and not just a normal one. That's a question that I ask myself every fucking day. It's just, why did I do this to myself? It's just like, I like the mountains, they just look really cool, but at the same time they're just fucking annoying. Like, just really fucking annoying. There we go, tripwire hooks. They are one piece of iron each, aren't they? Shit, we need more iron. I always pass up iron like it's nothing, but we need it badly. Is that a tripwire hook? How the hell do we get a tripwire hook? Tripwire hook. I think it's a tripwire hook anyway. Come on. I need the recipe for this. Oh, we need a fucking... We need a plank too? It's a hot... Shit. This is the recipe, which is just 8. Alright, it gives you 2 for each one. Okay. We don't have any more wood, but that'll do. I think... Wait, now just boom, boom, boom. Oh, shit. How the hell do we make these? Okay, don't know why you couldn't just put it somewhere else. Right, okay, so we're gonna just basically do it like this, like we did upstairs. There we go, beast. So that's how it's gonna look like. And then what we'll do is we'll kind of just have dedicated chests, and then we'll have item frames on some of them to say what they are. I don't know. Didn't really think this through before I started designing it, but yeah, you got this. You got the kind of premise. We're gonna have that there. And then it's we're not gonna have it look like that, but just checking if all that's grown or not. Yeah, I also added a button on this side. I forgot to mention. So this button works just as well as that one. I thought I'd just mention that now. Turn into nighttime. It is. I don't know if I showed the water break in this in or not yet. We didn't bring a sword with us. Fuck it, we're using an axe. We're beating the shit out of them with an axe. We also need an enchanting room as well. I don't even know why I've decided to come down here and kill all of you. Just something just came over me and I was like, fuck it, let's do it. I'm gonna take all of this with us, why not? This is a really compact house, dude. Crazy. Oh, there's actually... Shit, there's actually steak in there, I think. And there was coal in there. I've never come back to look at those. I'm gonna break all this, too. Materials for us. Let's breed all these motherfuckers real quick. Just killed like half the cow population we had, so. Here we go. I have to move all these at some point too. We need wool soon because I want it for carpets as well. Get a lot more wool, but. There we go. Beast, get out. taking these with us. The only reason I'm using a pickaxe is because silk touch, but I'm taking these with us. And we're going to set this up somewhere. I kind of want like a hidden little piston entrance for this, for the room for this. I think that would be pretty cool. I don't know why, I just think it would be really cool. Go. Beast. Ooh. Dandelion. Let's go. Yo, beastly. Okay. No idea where the hell we're going to put the enchantment room yet. It would be kind of nice to have it near... Was that a zombie? Or was that... I swear to God, that's not a ghast. I can hear a ghast. Or is it? Oh, no, it's an enderman. I'm wrong. Completely wrong both times. We could have a room behind here. Ah, you can't jump on the chest. Oh, yeah, it makes sense. Could have a room behind there, but it just, I don't know. It would kind of interfere with, I have no idea where the hell. If you could see my face right now. I don't think there's going to be enough space though, is it? Just kind of have like a kind of thing like that going on. Or we could just do like that, and then just expand it in here. So that's as far as I can go on that side, but on this side I can go as far as I fucking want. Ah, I have an idea, guys. This is where we're going to put our enchanting room, but we're just going to go like this. And we're just going to have like a double door here, and then it's going to be over here, kind of thing. Okay, well, anyways, I had to end off this episode. We've been going for about 30 odd minutes now. So unfortunately, I do have to end off this episode. If you guys did enjoy, then be sure to comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Peace.